say, hey, if you hold up, hold me with you, I'll have a dream. I'll say, and when the blue, with you, Christmas home, have a ladies and gentlemen, Christmas is a very special time of year. We give and we receive so many gifts. In fact, I just left a nice Yule log backstage for the boys before I came on. Nothing like the smell of a Yule log to really give me the holiday spirit, you know. I love coming here to the Netherlands or Holland, whatever the hell you people call it. Every time I say one, you tell me it's the other one, you know. I still like coming here. I like going to those Fabos, you know, and you go in, you put some money in, you get yourself a Kip Corn or a Bitter Bullet or something. It's pretty good. It's pretty good stuff. I don't get this Santa Claus thing, though. What the heck? You got this other Santa Claus that looks like a Pope. Don't even get me started on this Fart to Pete thing. What the heck, man? I grew up in the South. But I gotta give you some credit because you did change Queen's Day back to King's Day.
Elvis is king.
I really love when I meet all the ladies in the Netherlands, you know, because they're so nice to me, especially during the holiday season. They come up and they offer me some of their apple flopping, you know. So of course, I'm a nice, polite Southern boy. I give them some of my olie bone, you know. These jokes don't go over in America, let me tell you. Anyway, I just want to say happy holidays, everybody. I wish I could personally go to each one of your houses and drop a nice Yule log on your front lawn. Merry Christmas, happy Hanukkah, happy New Year. Etc., etc., etc.
Cool. Gimp, the most versatile meat. Gimp. Wow. Always funny.